Inhabitants of four villages which they allege is under the control of Enugu of Obagi Nevusa community, His Royal Highness Stephen Osewanta Imadagbonwanyi expressed displeasure over what they described as intimidation by a group of people in Amagba community. The protest march caused traffic gridlock in the area. Commenting on the development, the protesters, who lamented the alleged untold hardship they have been subjected to by members of Amagba community, said since Amagba has finished selling their lands, they have decided to encroach on villages under the Enugu of Obagi Nevusa Dukedom, a trend they described as dangerous.
They shoot so many of our boys, our women, so many of them, they are in the hospital now, while some are in the mortuary. Some of them, they have nowhere to be found. Please, we beg our Oba of Benin to help us and to rescue us from them.
2 weeks ago, they came back again and started to shoot, to use a bulldozer, their machine to bulldoze our road. We now said, this is not your own community, this is not your land. Why are you coming here to bulldoze? The next day, they just came and begin to shoot. That's what we cry to the Oba. So please, help us to talk to Ebo of Amagba and his cohort.
The protesters, who went further to provide a palace judgment earlier given by Oba Ediawa, said it is stated clearly that Ago Court, Evusa, Okoroma, and Roadmaker villages are under the Enugu of Obagi Nevusa Dukedom, and pointed out that the boundary between Amagba and Okoroma village is the river.
Ewa no ru wi ma dede mede e ma bo ese ni ona bo e ona we ni ma pa ma ya motema.
In an this situation, Obage is in Ipoba local government, while Amagba is in Oredo local government, and then in boundary you will have to follow that's what you call physical feature and natural vegetation. The physical features are trees and all those things. Natural vegetation is something you cannot remove. E.g. river.
Ogwa ni agwa ko mo gwa meri mo gwa agwa me ni a make no le arie make ni me le arie ina ka gboku o ina we gbope a mama sika ya.
Reacting to the allegations against him in a previous press briefing, the Odjowe of Amagba community, Pa Joseph Idoyekime, said Amagba people never attacked any community, but rather it was the aggrieved inhabitants that unleashed terror on Amagba people, and maintained that Amagba will not encroach on other people's lands.
We gave their forefather land to farm. They are not the owner of the land. It's our land. It's Amagba land.
When contacted, Edo State Police Commissioner Mr. Johnson Kokumo said two persons are currently in police detention connected to the death of a youth. The protesters are, however, hopeful that the Oba of Benin will come to their aid. Wellington Akodija reporting.